All right, this is the left arm. Now that I have the markings